Welcome to Mentority, where we empower you with knowledge and practical skills. In today's video, we'll show you how to write a compelling case study using the incredible capabilities of ChatGPT. Whether you're a student, a business professional, or just curious, this guide will help you craft impactful case studies that stand out. But before we begin, I have something important to discuss with you. We've noticed that most of our video's visitors aren't subscribing to our channel. The majority of our viewers are not subscribed. This is your channel, and we kindly ask for your support in growing it so that we could provide you with more insightful content. So, please subscribe, share, and like our videos. Let's begin the video. What is a case study? Before we learn how to write a case study, let's understand what is a case study in detail. A case study is a detailed examination of a particular subject, whether it's an individual, organization, or event. It's like solving a puzzle, where you gather information, analyze it, and present your suggestions and recommendations. Sometimes, a case study also refers to the investigation of a particular business problem inside a company or in the current market situation. For instance, suppose that you are a manager of an e-commerce company, wonder products and sales of your company is declining over a few months. In this situation, your company may ask you to analyze the present situation in detail while suggesting a way to resolve them, and also provide a few recommendations to the company. Why use ChatGPT to write a case study? So, what exactly is ChatGPT, and why should you consider using it for case study writing? ChatGPT is a powerful AI language model that can assist you in generating high-quality content, including any type of report or case study. However, please remember that it's an AI-based machine, and you'll need to conduct extensive research on the case before you even ask it to write your case study. Moreover, ChatGPT's version 3.5 is available for free, so you don't have to worry about investing any amount to use it. If you find it interesting, you can upgrade to the latest version for only $20 per month. How to write your case study using ChatGPT. Before you start writing your case study, gather a few data and information about your case. You can take the help of ChatGPT in your research. For instance, suppose that you are a manager of a large e-commerce company called Wonder Products. Wonder Products sales is going down over a few months. You can ask some common questions about Wonder Products and the reason behind its sales decline. For instance, you can ask ChatGPT, what is the main reason behind Wonder Products sales decline? Or ask some generic questions, like ChatGPT, what are the most common reasons behind sales decline of any e-commerce company? Ask around 3 to 5 such questions and make a rough note. You'll need this information to write your introduction. Once you are done with the documentation and research of your case, your next task is to write your case study. Most of the times, you get the structure of your case study from the college or university you are studying. If you didn't get any structure from your college or university, then you can follow the following structure. Executive summary. Introduction. Findings. Discussion. Conclusion. Recommendations. Implementation. References. Executive summary. Starting with the executive summary, this is like the elevator pitch of your case study. It gives a quick overview of the problem, solution, and results. You can ask ChatGPT, write a short executive summary of your case study after you are done writing the full case study. Introduction. The introduction sets the stage, providing context and stating the problem. It's your hook to grab your reader's attention. It is a part where you introduce the main issues related to your case. Formulate and introduce your thesis statement here, while elaborating it with a few sentences. Let's take the example of e-commerce company. You can use this prompt to let ChatGPT write your introduction. ChatGPT, after a thorough analysis of Wonder Products, I have discovered that our company's sales have been declining over the past few months. The main reason behind this decline is the discrepancies in its supply chain and logistics. Based on this issue, please write a detailed introduction for my case study, including an attractive hook and a thesis statement. Findings. Now, on to the findings. This is where you present the data, facts, and evidence you've collected. Accuracy is key. Don't just use ChatGPT to write the findings section, write about some facts and data that you've found in your research. This step will ensure validity and uniqueness of your case study. Describe about the issues you've mentioned in the introduction part, while providing a brief analysis of these issues. Considering the e-commerce example, write in detail about the supply chain discrepancies you've found, and main reasons of these discrepancies. Discussion. Discussion part is the main part of your case study, so keep it larger than other parts. Identify and provide solutions to the issues, while briefly outlining each alternative solution. Then, elevate them in terms of its advantages and disadvantages. You can use ChatGPT to write a discussion by using this prompt. ChatGPT, after a thorough analysis in the findings section, I have discovered that the supply chain and logistics of Wonder products are not up to the mark due to a lack of sufficient technological innovations. While other e-commerce companies have adopted new technologies, such as AI and automation, Wonder products is still relying on traditional supply chain and logistics strategies. Please write a detailed discussion based on this issue, including a proper solution for its mitigation. Additionally, highlight the advantages and disadvantages of these proposed changes. It might be possible that the free version of ChatGPT may not give you effective outputs of such large prompts. So, I would suggest you to use the paid version for such prompts. Conclusion. Wrap up with the conclusion. Summarize your main points and answer the problem statement from the introduction. You can use this prompt to use ChatGPT, write your conclusion. ChatGPT, please write a detailed conclusion for my case study, based on the discussion we've had so far on this topic. Summarize the main points and address the problem statement. If you need insightful results of these prompts, then I would suggest you to ask all questions related to your case study in a single chat tag. It will help ChatGPT remember the main discussion related to your case study. Recommendations. In the recommendations section, propose practical solutions based on your analysis. Provide a short overview of the recommendations you mentioned in the discussion part. You can use this prompt to let ChatGPT write your recommendations. ChatGPT, write recommendations section for my case study, while giving a short overview of recommendations mentioned in the discussion part. Implementation. Next, in the implementation section, outline steps required to put your recommendations into action. Show what you've thought through practicality. Explain what should be done by whom, how, and when. You can also include the rough estimates of total budget for your recommendations here. You can use the following prompt to let ChatGPT write your implementation part. ChatGPT, please write the implementation section of my case study, explaining what should be done by whom, when, and how. Discuss the practical aspects of mitigating the issues identified for Wonder products. Additionally, include a rough estimated budget for implementing the recommendations discussed in this case study. Don't just use this prompt and use your own words and style to make this case study unique and plagiarism-free. It might be possible that the content produced by ChatGPT has plagiarism issues. Many universities and colleges also use AI detection tools to detect the use of AI tools like ChatGPT. So, before you submit your case study, I'll suggest you to rewrite a few parts in your own words, so that the AI detector tool cannot detect the use of ChatGPT. Also check for plagiarism, grammar, and spelling. So, there you have it, a comprehensive guide to crafting a case study using ChatGPT. From understanding the concept, preparing your case, to structuring your study, you're well equipped. Subscribe now and join our ever-growing community of learners. Together, we'll explore new horizons and unlock your potential.